Hey everyone, glad you can stop by and check out my channel at Gone Bad Dog 123. Today we're in this Chinese high-speed route, and some people's been wanting to see a video, so I'm gonna do one with the lesser of two evils. This is the middle unit on the trainsim, and let's see, there's some controls you can use. Let me find them here. Pantograph up, and been a while since I drove this train, so kind of bear with me. Well, the horn works. It used to be where, at least I thought it was, it could have been on the other unit. No set time schedule. All right, let's check everything out here. I don't know if that's going forward or backwards. It should be going forward. Sure. All right, the lights are on correct. And roughly that should be it. This does have cruise control. Turn the wiper off, we don't need it. So we can go down to F3, we'll shrink your controller down to the small. All right, let's get this thing rolling. We got 146 kilometers, about 60 something miles to go. Now this is I'm using my A and D controller. A for speed up, D's for slow down. In this case, it will be in a reverse mode. If you hit your D key, we'll bring them. You see where your power lever will go down in the reverse mode, since we do not have no brake set for this one here. It's all on one controller. I do believe this train has the cruise on. It will drive your train. You just gotta remember to shut it down. It'll take it up to the 45 speed limit and basically run the train on its own. It'll apply the brakes to the speed limit and everything. All you do is go along for the ride. You just gotta remember to turn the automatic cruise off when you come into a station. This is a lazy man controller for this train. And the brake will the train will apply power and braking. Since it's in the advanced mode. I don't think this it might be the first unit. There's some controls right here where you can change your destination board. We're just gonna sit here and go along for the ride here. If you wanna, while you got it on cruise, if you wanna stop at different platforms, you'll have to take it off of cruise and slow the train down on your own. So when she goes to 160, the train will speed up to 160. It'll kick in here a minute. There we go. Well, 100 kilometers, 60 miles an hour, then you add 50 more kilometers, so you're doing about 90 miles an hour. Now you see that 320 coming up, so every 100 is 60. So 60, 120, 180 miles an hour. About roughly 200 mile an hour train. And you can watch this if you're doing it on the other trains. You can watch this right here. It will tell you what speed you have coming up and how far you're away. This train does tilt. See, now it's starting to count down because you're less than 1 kilometer. Now that symbol where it says minus 10 kilometer, it won't start moving until it gets to within that 10 kilometer range, whatever it's got set for that speed. And she will do 320 kilometers an hour. For this 400 kilometer, you pictured 60, 120, that's 240 miles an hour at that 400 kilometer. must have had a speed change there, because it's done slowing down to 245. Must have a speed change coming up. Applying its own brakes and everything. It's even showing the speed limit up on the board up there. We'll jump in between two seats there and now I'll have to move around a little bit. Pretty quiet. Back on board, see what's going on here. Yeah, I was thinking about running my Acela Express on this route, just see what that the Northeast Connection high speed train would do on this route. Since it tilts and it got the pantograph. Doesn't have cruise control like this one does. Alright, there you have the 144 kilometer Chinese high speed route. Alright, we'll be at the end. So, we appreciate you for stopping by and checking out my videos. Loading up. And if you like the video, leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. I'm always uploading videos, and if there's something that you want to see, leave in a comment there, and I'll sit there and upload it for your enjoyment. And if you like it, buy it through Steam. All right, we thank you.